Is there a Bob Sailing here? Mr. Bob Sailing. Bob, how are you? Is it Sailing? Did I get your name right? Where are you from, Bob?
New York.
New York? What do you do for a living?
I'm a gemologist.
You know, you have a little something on your shoulder. Just get that off for you.
Hopefully I'm not going to have any more on my shoulder.
All right, now, this is a parrot, I guess?
Yes, sir. It's a blue and gold macaw.
You said you're a gemologist?
Yes.
What is a gemologist?
I recut diamonds and I consult in recut and buying of diamonds and colored stones.
So you actually cut diamonds?
I don't sit at the wheel, but I tell the cutters where to cut it and how much to take off.
Okay. And you have a macaw here, and the macaw's name is what?
B.G. Macaw.
B.G.
for
macaw.
Short.
All right, and what will the animal do for us here?
Hopefully he'll show you how I keep my laundry bills down.
He's going to show us how you keep your laundry bills down.
Right.
Okay.
Hopefully.
It's B.G. Macaw and Bob Sailing.
Beach.
We're kind of... make an attractive ketchup dispenser, wouldn't it? Now, how did the bird learn to do that?
He learned that I got pretty annoyed when he ruined my shirts.
Uh-huh.
And just a lot of affection and rewarding him after he did it and associating a word.
So you, in essence, you've toilet trained this animal.
Exactly.
And how often does that happen?
Oh, about every half hour.
Well, it's a full day for you then, isn't it? Shimony. God, did that actually happen? Here you go. I guess it. Oh! Not that we need another part to this trick, but is there another part to this trick?
Other than the fact that he climbs up the bike on his own, which I guess I did that off cue.
He climbed up by his own, and you're going to ride off together?
Yeah.
Okay. And the word is plots?
Yes.
Okay.
Please don't say
okay.
It.
So you're gonna ride out together.
All right.
I think let's just call this off. Let's never do another one of these again. This is it. This is the winner. This is the all-time. Okay. Thank you very much, Bob. Nice
Thank
to
you.
See you. Thank you for
Thank
everything. You. Good Lord.